Alright, so that's the tote over there. You can see, kind of running a full needle. Oops. You can see it's in a 3-inch net cap, full noodle, no hydrogen, no rock wool. Roots. Where the nutrient level has gone down to. Haven't done anything to this. Lock it back up. Let me see. Point from that whole thing. That's where the swish yard used to be. I think there's one little swish yard left in there. But I just left it. I was going to clean it out, but this started growing over it, so I just left it there for support. And it's growing into the ginger. So it's all over the place. So no care at all. And look at all that, all those greens. Heck, it's even making its way out here. We're going to throw down cardboard and throw some mulch on it. But you can see it's just coming out everywhere. So that's hydroponics. And this one is just in our little garden. So he's still tiny. That one's with the hydroponics. Go to eat these. You can take that shoot, cut it down here, and eat that whole thing. Bigger leaves, the shoot gets a little tough. You might not want the shoot on that. You might just want the leaf. But these little small ones, you can cut the shoot right there. And of course, the bugs. But that's what I said. I don't use any kind of pesticide. Bug gets to get some, we get some. Grow enough for the bugs. And this is actually grown out here and taken off into the yard. So I'm gonna put up a trellis. See, it's taken off over there too. If you guys have grown sweet potatoes, you know how easy it is. And we'll see everybody take this when it comes time to harvest, and they'll throw all that in the compost pile. That's all edible. So we don't have any sweet potatoes. It's not growing tubers. But we're just growing the leaves. Awesome. So that's what we're growing. This is it sitting in the shade. Alright, let's harvest some of that.
What's the matter with you?
A treat. Did you get a cookie? What? Did you get a cookie? Where are you going? Where'd you go?